Tanya for Chof Shrat. We're holding in the middle of Parach Chof Gimel and Likutei Amarim. The external garment of the nefesh alikis, of the person fulfilling and practicing the commandments, its faculty of action, flows in the vitality of the performance of the mitzvah, it becomes like a body and a soul in relation to the divine will, and it's completely certain to the divine will, and therefore, whose organs of the human body performs the mitzvah, those organs in which the nefesh alikis of the actions clothed during the performance of the mitzvahs, becomes a merkava for Hashem. For example, a hand which distributes stuff there, does another mitzvah, or feet that walk for the purpose of mitzvah, the mouth of the tongue which speaks words of Torah, the brain reflect on the terror or on the fear of the heaven of the greatness of Hashem. All the organs are completely holding detached from mundane manners, while the nasa merkava does not become merkava, only to Hashem.